forgive me for my sins. Forgive me for my
sins. عظيما في بيت التمثيل في المساجد وذلك من باب الدعوة.
شيء يحدث ليس من سنة الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم في المساجد وغيرها لا يجوز ولا ورد.
It is Allah who changes the hearts. But we need to do the actions that's needed. Mazen changed his life through the Da'wah of Bukhari TV. Brothers and sisters, give for the sake of Allah so more people can get on the deen. And
Sheikh Jamal has been studying the Quran and its sciences for a very long time. He has studied with Sheikh Abdul Rashid Ali Sufi. He has also studied with Sheikh Ayman. He studied with Sheikh Ahmed al-Mahsarawi. And alhamdulillah, all of that knowledge and that understanding that he's taken from those mashayikh and others, he's going to, bi'idhnillahi al-kareem, sprinkle it and share it with us, bi'idhnillahi al-kareem.
Young boy, Jamal.
فَلَا قَبَّحَكَ اللَّهُ وَغَيْرُهُ شَيْخُ عُمُومِ الْمَقَارِئِ الْمَصْرِيَّةِ سَابِقًا كان يذهب إلى إشارة رابعة يا أم الخوارج خارجيا مثله.
Alaykum rahmatullah. I kid you not. People are leaving the religion of Islam. They're doubting the religion of Islam. Allahu Akbar. Now,
he is not kidding. Look at the first class acting. Look at the hand movements. I kid you not. I kid you not. Look at the acting that they would do to deceive the people and to beg.
How many individuals are leaving the religion of Islam? They have so much, thousands and thousands of people are leaving the religion of Al-Islam. People are confused and they have so much doubt. We have people who are causing confusion. Bring the message of true Islam to the whole world so that people can come back to the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Brothers and sisters, just £100, give for the sake of Allah. The link is going to be up in the bio. Jazakallah.
Allahumma musta'an. How many times do you need to remind the people that people are leaving Islam? How many times do you need to clap your hand like a woman? Look how deceptive these people are. He went to a graveyard and he started recording graves for his beggary to deceive the people that do not know. That's why he's constantly reminding the people that people are leaving Islam, so he can deceive them. And he's going to a graveyard to deceive them. Sheikh Al-Albani rahimahullah, he never used to ask the people for money. He never used to ask the people for money for da'wah purposes. Sheikh Al-Albani did not spend thousands and thousands on cameras so that the video quality can go from 1080 to 4K. Sheikh Al-Albani never went to graveyards and started acting in front of graveyards and begging the people in front of graves. Sheikh Al-Albani's da'wah reached across the whole world. Your da'wah reaches across the whole world by being sincere to Allah, not by being beggars, begging the people for money. Bukhari TV. Look how deceptive these people are.
الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد. الله الصمد.
Jamal, but I look up to him. How Allah has blessed him in the Quran. Sheikh Jamal has truly gained the understanding of the Book of Allah when it comes to his dialects and his recitations. Ya ikhwa heaven, I say it with sincere heart.
المقارئ المصرية أحمد المعصراوي. أحمد المعصراوي. أحمد المعصراوي. الشيخ المعصراوي.
دعاة بباد الناس according to.
But where did you get people giving دعوة from?
That's the word دعاتون.
But دعات means callers.
Callers.
Right? Because I was watching a podcast and one of our Mahajaj, he said that, you know,
I remember, subhanAllah, Brother Umar, his son-in-law, right?
Guys, that's why the manhaj of Ikhwan al-Muslimin is a very thing. Yo, we didn't, bro.
Bro.
Yo, we didn't, bro. Relax, man. We didn't, bro.
You should have survived out.
For your iPhone and your Oyster card and stuff like that. Yeah. And I don't know, I asked, I said, good to keep with that teenage girl doing this.
Hijabis, akhi man, like eating ice lollies in a seductive way. Akh, wala, akhi, shot the living daylights out of you.
Ice lollies.
Ice lollies, bro. Like literally sucking on ice lollies, bro. And wala, there's videos, people just mocking the deed.